What's up, guys? It's Dino Gamer.
Sure seems like it.
I am playing Horizon Zero Dawn. Sorry, the first one was such a long one. The cutscenes are kind of long, if you know what I mean. So, we're going to be continuing. Got it. What's this? Oh, some chest. If you guys just saw what he just said, I am not a show-off. There's just some very good stuff up here. All right, let's go. What in the world? What was that thing? Man, I should have scanned it. More of them. Can I just shoot it like that? There.
Gotcha.
Yeah. I don't think that was supposed to how you're doing it, but I can try it next time. All right. Why can't I reach this? Alright, there we go.
More of those machines ahead.
Holy moly, no. There, now I can't call for his friends. So that silent strike move is pretty good. And he didn't call for his friends. Alright, that's how you stand back up. Because I killed him right before he did. Alright. I need more arrows. Alright, there. Too easy. Alright.
Have the name to mention. Noticed you have a new look these days.
Yeah, I know. Didn't have a lot of time to shave when I was trying to catch up to you. Don't worry, it's not permanent.
Good.
Sorry my whiskers offend you, anointed.
Looks like this little guy got caught up in the fight.
I hope it didn't suffer long.
Light's made its way in here, too.
We wanted to stay in here for like a while. Will it kill me? Alright, my health's a little low, but anyway. Let's continue.
We also must have used explosives against the machines.
We managed to get a couple.
Looks like there was a barricade here. The machines must have broken through.
Alright. Right?
Guess that Oseram didn't have a chance to use it. Careful. Traps ahead.
Oh, I might be able to disarm them. There. Managed to salvage some supplies.
And not blow yourself
up. Smanted it. And got more supplies. Looks like another kill.
Alright.
While we're here, maybe we can make some traps of our own. Might come in handy against machines.
Good idea.
Probably not, but I'll try. First, alright, so where do I do it?
So we shall have some machine parts. We might be able to scrounge up enough materials from them. There. Explosive trap made.
If anybody walks into one of those, they won't know what hit it.
That's good. But I hope I don't run into it. Alright, so...
Hey boy, I think I see a way up.
Oh, alright. Haha. This is so weird. In most, well, in the Horizon Zero Dawn game, it was, alright, so there's a monster. Scrapper? Scorcher? Oh, Scrounger. Get out of the... Oh, he's so dead. Dude, get over here. Maybe if I... Alright, let's see what he does. Alright, I'm gonna get in the way. Where's the other one? So, another one unlocked for my little notebook. Let's take some stuff. Never know when you could use it. Alright, now I'm gonna take the sticks.
You've been in a lot of old world ruins. Are they all like this?
They all have their secrets, but it's different.
Alright, so let's open this. Man! I'm already getting a bunch of stuff, and this is like my first time. Well, it's like. I'm already getting a bunch of stuff, and I haven't even finished the tutorial yet. Alright. We will also be learning. We will also be playing Minecraft, which I've played a couple times. Evolution, Jurassic World Evolution, and all kinds of other games. Whoa. Where? Where is it? Still can't believe. Yeah, that's how you would usually do it.
That's a big storm picking up out there.
Yeah. We're getting stronger. More frequent.
So the storms, the blighted lands, the rivers and lakes choked with algae. You were born to fix all that.
Yeah. I can only do it if I find that backup. I think we're winding our way around to the data center. We need to cut through that big building on the right out there. Looks like we've got to climb up.
That looks like the way we came.
Are you serious? I did that. What?
You okay?
Yeah. Guess we won't be going that way.
Of course we're not. We can go up this way. Man, she's pretty good at her history. I see, Varl.
Looks like some kind of main wall. That door on the other side's locked. On to.
The Zero Dawn terraforming system, the brainchild of Dr. Elizabeth Sobeck, empowered by 9 subordinate functions. Gaia, the core of the system, is capable of advanced planetary engineering, an obvious advantage to our space colonization efforts. Operation Phase 1. Establish an asset within Project Zero Dawn. Status complete. Phase 2. The asset will secretly beamcast a complete copy of Gaia and her subordinate functions to this facility's data center. If all goes well, Zero Dawn staff will remain completely unaware of the transmission. Risks. Discovery of this operation could result in Zero Dawn withholding the already negotiated Apollo database. Special care must be taken not to alert Travis Tate, the expert hacker in charge of Hades Protocol. In addition, extreme caution must be exercised in regards to Dr. Sobeck herself. As one of the world's preeminent technologists, she may have instituted unforeseen security measures. A complete assessment is attached. This concludes the executive summary.
I thought Elizabeth sent the backup here, but she didn't. Four Zenith stole Gaia.
Aloy, why does that woman look like you?
It's okay, Paul. We look alike because we're the exact same. Genetically identical.
But she was one of the old ones. How can you be her?
Because I wasn't born. I was made by a machine. It's why I'm motherless, why I was cast out as an infant.
I don't understand. What kind of machine can make a person?
Remember when I said the backup is like a set of instructions? It's more than that. It's called Gaia. And for a long time, she cared for the world, and until she had to destroy herself. So she made me to bring her back. I'm the only one who can. And this place is my last hope.
You once said the goddess spoke to you when you went into All Mother Mountain. Was that this Gaia?
Yes, but she's not the goddess alone. There isn't one.
How can you be sure? It sounds like she anointed you with a sacred task.
I've had a lot of time to figure this out. And you will too, with the focus. But for now, the report said they were going to store the stolen copy of Gaia in the data center. So that's where we have to go.
All right. These cutscenes are long. Way longer than the first. Oh, so I'm just racing. What?
Huh. Look at that. Aloy, over here. I found something you could use.
A weapon. Thanks, Mom. We should keep moving.
After you.
Uh-huh. Oh. Oh, whoopsie.
Down here. I think we're almost back outside.
Good. Look, that must be the machine.
In the same direction we're going.
I still want to know. Is it a tail? Or is it a snake? Oh, whoopsie. I wonder, do you think machines ever fight? That's like not tamed? Or controlled? Hang glide. I guess I don't have that yet.
Was he part of Far Zenith too?
She really knows her history. Like, if she wasn't the savior and she wasn't, if there wasn't robots, she could be like a history teacher. Anyway, let's go.
Machines patrolling ahead.
You can tell them your focus to get tracked.
How many? Booyah, baby. Who's left? I'll just send. Here's one. Earth. Go. I set a limit on how long I want to make every episode. 25 minutes or shorter.
As the Nora War Chief, she understood why I was obligated to follow you. But as my mother, she wasn't pleased.
Was she ever pleased? I don't think I've seen her smile.
Me neither.
Whoa, she must be very angry then. You've never seen your mother smile. But I've seen my mother smile a lot. Alright, where can I go? Is there anywhere I can grab? Any place I can go? Ah! A ladder. Another long cutscene. Whoa. There's snakes. Tackling on some kind of bomb?
Three of those snakes. If they slaughtered all those Osram, we'll never get through to the data center.
There's no way to slip past them. They're too tough to fight head on.
We could find a settlement. Convince some hunters to help us.
That kind of time. Maybe all we need is that shield.
That thing? How?
See you, Varl. All right. So I need the crouch. Who's here? Burrowers. All right, where's that last one? Hey, you lose. You snooze, you lose. All right, let's go. So I'm gonna try the 100% this. What is this? Take some medicine for the way. Who are you talking to? Are you just talking to me? Alright. Probably talking to herself. Why? How would you do that? Alright, so where do you want to go? Oh. What can do it? What can I do? Circled an X. Circle, square, X. Then do this. Ah, alright. So that took a couple tries. We have... Alright. That took a long time. Why am I crouching? I don't want to crouch. Fixed. Alright, let's go. Chest. Oh, my arms. Oh, well, that sounds good. That's what you're gonna say. Alright. Are those ant giant snakes things, so they're, where are they? You think? Also, I want to see my inventory. So I got this outfit, Nora Hunter. Got three different. Alright, never mind. Alright, I was just seeing if I had any other stuff that I need. Oh my. Oh my, I do not like this. No!
Well, where to go but up?
Ah!
There are massive clamps holding the shuttle in place. I think there's a control console nearby.
Well, we're gonna do that in the next episode. Well, guys, thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.